Armed forces, of course, played a crucial role in World War II, but so too did civilians who answered the call of duty. Civilians like Barbara Bell, who worked in the steel factories in Sheffield, producing steel for the war effort. How old were you when you started working
14.
There? 14
Straight
years old.
From school into their lives.
Wow. And what job were you doing in the
war? I did the invoices for the work that went out.
And your mother was there as well?
My mother went down and she did the sheets for the Spitfires, which was very heavy work.
Did you realise at the time how important the work you were doing was?
We always think about the dangers of the battlefield, but it was dangerous working the factories also.
Yeah, they were all in danger anyway, apart from working inside, the bombs as well.
And John Riley, you have written a song about the women who worked in the steel mills in
Sheffield.
That's right,
yeah.
Why?
Well, originally it was to raise money for the statue of the Women of Steel.
What is it, though, that inspired you? What is it that really struck a chord?
Meeting the ladies. We just sat and we talked to them, listened to their stories, and it was just so inspirational. And we just got together and it was like fireworks. We just got in the studio and it wrote itself.
And Barbara, you must be very proud of that.
Very, very proud, yeah.
Well, you've heard it, we haven't, so you come with us and we'll let John take it away.
Thank you. Let me call you.
This old town's got a story, started back in 39. One of faith, hope and glory, women on the factory line. Steel-toed boots and helmets hiding feminine curls, and there's nothing much tougher than a northern girl. 5 a.m. as she rises, never dreamed that this would be her life. A boiler suit, her summer dresses hanging on the washing line. Mother, sister, wife and woman, first and last. And there's nothing much tougher than a northern lass. Nothing much tougher than women of steel, keeping the fires burning, steam clouds filling the sky. Women of steel, wheels of freedom turning, lipstick glitter and grime, keeping it real while the baby's crying and a man's trying to save the world. And there's nothing much tougher than a northern girl. Nothing much tougher than a northern girl. Time we all remembered all the sacrifices that were made. No one even tried to thank them. No medal, no big parade. For all that's past, let's all stand and raise a glass to the women of hope, women of faith, women of steel. Women of steel. And there's nothing much tougher than a northern girl. Nothing much tougher than a northern girl. Nothing much tougher than a northern girl. Nothing much tougher than women of steel. Than a northern girl. Nothing much tougher than a northern girl.
The wonderful John Riley. Well, that's just about it from us.